Wah. Sangat tak sopan.
Welcome back to my channel, The Cupwood Kitchen. So, previously, I was challenging myself. I challenged myself how to make the perfect classic French omelette. If you've not seen it, you can always click it up here. Today, I'm going to make cendawan masak lemak cili api. So what is cendawan masak lemak cili api in English? Cendawan means mushroom. Masak lemak cili api means, I would call it spicy coconut curry if you want to translate it. But there are so many variations of translations. For example, I found from the net that there's coconut cream with bird's eye chili. There's spicy coconut with bird's eye chili. And then there's also bird's eye chili and coconut cream. So, yeah, masak lemak cili padi is basically a delicious, rich and spicy gravy. So what makes it yellow is the turmeric, which I'm going to show you how to do it right now. Jump.
Thank you.
oh, let's look at this person cooking, maybe I can learn something. I'm not sure if you will learn something, but it's more of a journey that I want to share with you guys. Yeah, that's really it.
It tastes so good. Not because I'm the one who's cooking it and then, you know, I'm giving myself the credit, but really it tastes good. The coconut cream. The mushroom. And the beautiful thing about cendawan is a mushroom, is that it tastes somewhat like meat. So I guess, and most importantly, it's spicy. If it's not spicy, then it's not masak lemak lah kan. Okay, I'm gonna finish this all by myself. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.